If you're a person that does not pay attention to PC gaming, or gaming in general, one of the biggest digital gaming distributors, Steam, has a big problem, and the problem is Greenlight, which started fairly innocently for very small developers to get their games released on Steam via user votes. Sadly, what they did not realize, both from their surprise on seeing visual novels succeed and not putting enough checks and curation, this opened up the floodgates for a whole lot of poorly designed midfield asset flips that are at best made by teams who one would think we should know better, and at worst, companies trying to make money through Steam card trading system. I decided to experience a few of these games, one reason being out of morbid curiosity, another being of me knowing who created these games, who I shall only refer to as his company, Valkyala Software. The game I'll be talking about, Finnish Roller, is not the first of his games I have played, nor even the first he has released on Steam, but the reason I'll be talking about it is it being one of the most simplest of games you could make, and he managed to mess it up on levels I never would have thought of. I'll be showing some footage of the game from when I was streaming it some time ago, if you are wondering about the weirdo on the upper left corner of the screen. Right off the bat, the menu screen is horrible. The dead silence sets in on the main menu, the mishmash of ugly colors and overtly simplistic and bland menu boxes, text not being any better in the options screen with the least amount of settings and the asymmetrical level selection. Things do not get any better from the start of the actual game, when I am greeted by a mismatch of textures and level design, trying to move the most impossible to control ball that has ever been made in a video game. The ball accelerates too much to be controllable, which does not really help when it doesn't have any kind of force to keep it properly on the ground, causing it to screen off from any platform you're trying to land it, which makes the game living nightmare on levels with platforms the size of a biscuit. The levels do not get any better as the game goes on. The mismatch of ugly color design on the most ugliest and blandest levels ever conceived, with platforms not meant for how the ball controls, accompanied with sometimes the most unfitting music and confusing sound effects, which are basically only on three parts. When you take damage, when you eat one of the fruits that do not replenish after your death, meaning if you lose health later in the same level, you never obtain it back, and when you explode. All of them stock sound effects, and even when you think there would be a sound effect for something, splashing into water, falling to the ground or a rock, or even just your movement, there is nothing else but a stock royalty-free music playing on the background. Games like this are a big reason why I wouldn't want to recommend Steam to anyone who is interested in PC gaming. Even if it is one of the biggest online gaming distributors in the world, for a good reason I might add, things like this that could trick someone with a bit of nostalgia for something like Marble Madness or Killer World would only be tricked into biting into a shit sandwich, proving that the most simplest of concepts can go abhorrently wrong when you give freedom to publish four, at best case incompetent morons, at worst malicious money launderers. The only thing I can hope is that the upcoming Steam Direct would fix this at least a little bit, but that is of course hoping that the publishers would have a little bit more intelligence than to launch absolute dreck into gaming platforms. Oh God. So yeah, what I just said that Sonic 2006 was better than that. Yes, Sonic 2006 was better than that. At least it had some, even though the fucking graphics were fucking mismatched things of everything, it was just looked better and it sounded better. The music was actually goddamn good. And even the voice acting was kind of nice. At least there was at least some kind of faint attempt. It was a stupid attempt, but at least they tried. That did not even try.